gentlemen.
Respectable judges, guests, mentor teachers, brothers, sisters, my lovely friends and all those who listen my words. First of all, I would like to say Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Then I want to thank to the announcer and the management who gave me an opportunity to show my experience in this gorgeous stage. Now I am going to say a few words on the topic of untouchability on the occasion of this annual function. I hope that you all will listen my words with regard. Dear audience, we live in different castes. We live in different castes and social groups and traditions. There are many communities in our society. The people of our castes have always been dominated by higher castes. They are not allowed to enter in the houses of so-called upper class people. Untouchability is in a position where they are unlikely to be punished or criticized. They cannot be touched or changed by other people. They are considered by other classes to be the lowest. Dear parents, the people in our society have the great feeling of untouchability. The people who are higher in caste system do not usually sit, eat, and work together with the people of lower caste. The feeling of touchability and untouchability has made people difficult to live together. They do not have the feeling of humanity. People in our society are very conservative and traditional in their feelings. They have the feeling of superiority and inferiority. Dear parents, one man being cannot be inferior to another man being. This practice of untouchability is very bad. It is a sin. I just remember the God goes on. Oh, man being can be great by his or her heart, but not by caste. Everybody can feel the answer of everybody's blood is red. People let passenger in their houses, but why not man being? If we have the feeling of humanity, we can throw out this bad practice of untouchability. We can throw out this practice of untouchability and we can live together in our society. Now I am going to stop my fever here.